It's right before bedtime, and I have a league game tomorrow, and I decided to do the uneducational thing of playing Bullet. And
Server
my rating is quite
announcement.
high with this account. It's currently, as you see, probably 2405.
Server
I want to
announcement.
see if I can get to 2450 or lose all my rating and drop below 2300. Hopefully it will not ruin my league game tomorrow either way. But there's a chance I might be wrong. Rook e4 is a threat. Still kind of was. Okay, let's double the rooks. It's a tough situation to be in.
Check. Time warning. Check. 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 Check.
What's wrong with the position? 8 seconds
Check.
are enough. Why is he
Check.
rushing so much?
Check. Check.
Why am I blundering so
Check.
much? With 1 second.
Check. Check. White forfeits
wow,
on time.
This was close. Okay, 9 points.
Game
Let's cross
started.
2450. I have faith in my position. Knight d5 is a huge threat. He missed it. And he gave me the queen. Alright. That's not so bad for me.
Black
Alright.
resigns.
Another win. And another 9 points for the goods. Pretty
Game
good.
Started.
Alright, let's see. Can I... This guy is difficult to handle. I have to be quick and objective. Speaking of which...
Check.
Get my knight somewhere. Somewhere active. F3.
Check.
That's a weird move.
Check.
Activating my rook. Well, I wouldn't like to trade queens at this point. What else can I do? I have to activate my pieces somehow.
Time warning.
Oh no, oh, the rook is not hanging. It's okay, I'm still alive. It's all good. Oh, no time. That's a
Check.
pity.
Check. White forfeits on
Ah, getting flagged is not
Game
something
start.
that's fun to experience in such a position. Okay, let's play faster and better.
Check. Check.
It's terrible. At least the clock is on my side. At least I got that going.
Time warning. Check. 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 White
Nicely done. 7 seconds to spare. Okay. Seems like I'm on a good track.
Started.
Sometimes I'm playing well, sometimes not. I left this opening to trick him. Seems legit. Oh, my rook is hanging as well. Small detail. I haven't noticed. Okay, now everything is hanging. Okay. Everything is simply hanging in this game.
Time warning. Check.
Okay, whatever.
Check. Check.
Yeah.
Check. Server announcement. Check. Check. Check.
Okay,
Checkmate.
You beat me. Very fair and square. I'm
Game
back to 2400.
started.
And our match continues. Counterplay. Oh no, oh, this was a bad one. Okay. Let's get the initiative going. Start attacking. G4.
Time warning.
This looks good. Sing for the moment, sing for the year. In your face, sauerkraut! I beat you!
White forfeits on time.
Okay, nice. Nice tactic. Nice little tactic. If I won't get a new game starting, I'll even cut this position with the snipping tool for Facebook later. Let's see if I manage. Here. Yes. All right, you guys will see it on Facebook later on my page. 24-15, come on, come on. I feel like I have good chances to make it. All I need is 35 more points. What's my score with sauerkraut in our mini match right here? So first I lost. Started with... I think I lost, then I beat him, then I lost, then I beat him. As far as I can remember, it's
game
more or less equal.
Started.
I'll check later. Okay, so white hero with white. I am the hero in this particular game. Yeah, by that logic. Okay, let's give some pieces. Let's sacrifice some pieces. I want a sack. I think I can. I don't know. Oh, this move. I did not expect. Okay, what comes next? This looks good for me. This smells good for white. Just gonna grab all of his pieces with tempi. Would you like to exchange some queens, maybe? What if I take here? I don't see a point. Too many pieces down. Let's trade some more. I'll fix your pawns. You've earned it.
Time warning.
I'm giving back one of my two rooks for the greater good.
Black
and
resigns.
Resign. Nice. Okay. (sighs) 24-22 and rolling and counting, I should say.
Game started.
All right, another game against the same GM, white hero, and now he is white. He got me. He got my pair of bishops. That's not positive for me. Now his bishop is a monster. But there's no time for commentary. Bishop f6? What is... Oh, he wins a pawn. Okay. I wouldn't worry about that. Okay, now... How can I get some tactics going? I have to unleash my bishop. Put the queen here. He takes, I take. How can I get some tactics to go my way? Okay. I don't see too many tactics. Let's try bishop c6. He won't let it happen. Okay, h6, whatever. Just wait. I have to wait for something good.
Time warning.
To take place. Not much time left.
Check. White resigned.
He resigned. His position is lost, as far as I can tell. Because rook h6 is not a real threat. If d3, queen a2, and I take the bishop with check. And otherwise I'm just winning. Interesting, complex game. 24-29. Let's keep on climbing. Come on. Let's get up there. Come on. 21 more points. I can do it. I have some water. I have some energy left in me. And I have the spirit of Kaisa. The speed and the skill. Both of them on a very mediocre level, but just enough to confuse my opponents. Cassoulet. Alright. Let's go, let's go. I meant to play f4, but whatever. I'll go with f3. Seems logical enough the way it looks from here. I could have taken on c5. It was probably much better for white, but it's too late now. I have to mate him. Too late to apologize. Okay, knight h3.
Check.
C3. I don't see a follow-up for him. Everything's protected. Knight g5 is coming. Feeling good. Especially in bullet. He's gonna try to fight somehow, but I don't think he has much chances. Especially now. I don't know which capture is more precise.
Time
Let's
warning.
Try with the bishop. And now knight takes, and queen g7 is threatened. And also threatening the queen on c5. So
game
I managed
started.
To win yet again. And I'm 13 points away against the same player. Let's go with something complicated, like the Sicilian defense. E5 is the principal move, which he didn't play. Now it's more or less equal. Of course it's bullet, so I shouldn't think about evaluations like this, but well, I guess I'm addicted. So let's see. Yeah, he should take. And now I wanna b4. Okay, whatever. Still in the game, kind of.
Check.
Let's protect my 7th rank and see where I can take it from there. He's probably gonna give back the exchange sooner or later.
Time warning.
Check.
Yeah, I just blundered. What a pity.
Check.
I still fight on.
Check.
I think.
Check. 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 Check.
Tricked me with 1 second on the clock. Well done. That cost me a lot of points. E4. Still, he wouldn't be able to mate me, I think. But, yeah. I was expecting him to play rook check, but I guess it's already a difficult position. Shouldn't have blundered my bishops like this. Bishop d4 back. Alright. Yeah. Giving up my bishop with more time on the clock was bad. 24-13. I'm still with some chances. So I'll have to just maintain my concentration. Play quickly. And a little bit more skillfully. Just a little bit faster, a little bit better. That's all I'm asking. So, do I have a new opponent? I definitely don't have a good internet. Not good enough to stream, but fortunately I can record. Come on. Okay, let's take a few breaths. See where it lands me.
Game started. Draw offered.
Tricked you. It's probably more precise, but this is good enough. So many pieces up. So much time ahead. Castles.
Black forfeits on time.
The last move was a blunder, but I'm still winning. I guess more precise was bishop c3, but e5. Okay. No, it wasn't such a blunder. Exchanging the pieces doesn't change the evaluation at all. Even though he wins a piece, and two pieces, and two pawns, no, and one pawn up. Okay, so h5 was a funny little move. I guess I should just castle or play the normal f3. I actually played decently. This approach with h3, f3, and a3, b4 was quite objective as well. Alright, I feel like I'm in good shape, I just need to get a few games going. It's been almost half an hour and I got only 9 points since I started.
Game
so
started.
Let's get to 24:50.
Checkmate.
Just blundered mate.
Server.
It was weird. Blunderful. What can I do now? Come on. 33 more points. That's all I need. So, by my count, in half an hour or a bit less, I managed to gain 12 points. That would land me at 24:50. In approximately an hour and 10 minutes from now. Not bad. Hour and 20 minutes. Hour and 2.5 minutes to
game
be precise.
Started.
Okay, so let's see. My beloved Sveshnikov.
Check.
Oops, not the right move order. He got me. Okay. I'm gonna get him back. At least I'm generating some complexity. That's how I feel. That's right, keep on thinking.
Time warning.
That's the spirit. Use all your precious time.
Check. Check. Check.
I think I'm having internet issues.
White forfeits
or
on top.
He is. He had a perpetual check, but maybe he didn't notice the rook was pinned and just lost on time. It's also a possibility. Still, I'll take this win over a loss that would land me
game
back where
started.
I started. Okay. So, what do we have next?
Check.
Someone who's eager to lose.
Check. Check.
I think the game is practically finished.
Check. Black resigns. Game.
Although e6
started.
Was probably better than ef, the final position. Same player. Let's go with this move. Let's change a little bit. That's an exchange I'm willing to give away. What about
time warning?
This position is complicated.
Check. Check. Check.
All right.
White.
I got
resigns.
It. I got it. 24-47. I'm closer than ever before. One more game and I'm there. Probably I'm going to quit for a long period of time. And by the way, I hope you noticed that I'm not playing with my usual account, because there my bullet rating is a bit higher than the current one. I wouldn't like to ruin it, so I'm playing under a different one, a different account that's not my regular one. I think I'll give the exchange. I can also let's go like this. Now I'll both give and take it at the same time.
Check.
Owned. Almost lost a piece there. What's going on? Who's giving what? Who's wondering what? To whom and why? What is
time
going
warning.
On? Wow. What's wrong with
check.
The position?
Announcement.
This is getting weird. Oh, this is bad. This is starting to look bad.
Check.
6 seconds are not a lot. Oh man.
Check.
Would you please stop nagging me? Ah.
Check. 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 Check.
Please stop it.
Check.
Stop it already, would
Black
you?
Forfeits on time.
So many checks. I was under a rainforest of checks. This sauerkraut is killing me. Okay, let's win another mini match against the dude. Okay. I'm glad he didn't take on e4. Hard to make a move. Let's go here.
Time warning.
Yeah, already lost on time somehow.
White forfeits on time.
Too slow.
Game started.
Oh, it's stealing all my rating and it's very painful to deal with. I was so close, 3 points away. Still am. Okay. Wow. Jeez. This opponent is very helpful. All right. He would give me everything. It's the same guy, Sauerkraut. Same opponent. Oh no. Okay, okay, still in
check.
The game, still in the game. No harm,
check.
No foul.
Check.
Still playing. No need to get stressed about anything.
Time warning. White forfeits
okay.
On time.
And I'm winning also in the position. Nicely done. I wonder if bishop takes b3 was a mistake. I guess it was. No? Objective move. Nice. Okay. So, got back like 16 points. At least I'm not all the way down to 2400. But I was so close. I have to play again. The thing is that every time I beat this Sauerkraut, he somehow takes a break. When he beats me, I get him again and again and again. It's like he's a professional bullet player who's trying to play for maximizing winning points rather than just, you know.
Game server
start. I don't know. What I do, which is go nuts. Okay, so 25 more points. I have to play quickly and relatively well. Go for the initiative. Let's go knight c3 this time. See what happens. Come on. Have to play faster than ever before. What is this all about? What did I just play? Okay. Let's be solid for once. Oh no, knight of 6. Come on. Why would he give me a pawn like this? I could have taken a pawn instead. Now I'm better again. Very slightly, but still. I'll take it any day. Alright.
Check. Check.
Let's play the end game. The knights are tricky in this time control, but well.
Time warning. Check, check. Check. Check.
He has
Check.
plenty of time.
White forfeits on time.
Oh no, I'm dropping below 2400. He killed me. Well, some point here I liked
Check.
my chances, and then
Check.
this endgame was
Check.
good for me. I should have played b4, h5, b5, g4, h4. b4, h5, b4, h4, g4, king f4. This doesn't seem right. Ah, I could have gotten a stalemate. No, it's even winning for me if he goes for the h3 pawn. The mistake was to push the a pawn. So here they only push the b pawn and he would have taken on h3. I can actually try to provoke a win if he's stalemating himself. In any case, yeah. He could have drawn by repetition, but still. There's no time to demonstrate that line. Either way, a4 was probably the blunder now.
Game started.
Yeah. That's painful, but I have to recover. Okay. Let's hope it's bearable and I'm not losing a piece. I think I just have. I'm just completely lost again. Oops, C8. Oh god.
Server announcement. Check.
Some theoretical chances. Oh man.
Time warning. White forfeits on time.
Okay, I should have lost, but still, I managed to trick him. Okay, back to square one. This would be an ideal point to take a break, but I'm not known for being super disciplined and taking breaks. So, let's go for it again and again and again and again and again until I finally hit it. 24-47 was so close. Come on. Have to play better chess and faster. That's all I'm asking for.
Game started.
Okay, let's get it. Let's get it in there.
Check.
Thank you. Staying on a6 was a bit premature, but still, I have a solid advantage. Queen d4, stabilizing my position, losing a pawn.
Check.
Has these two connected passers. That's not pretty. Not a pretty sight, I would say. I don't know. I have to somehow defend against it. Oh no, he had knight c2. Okay. Still
time
fighting for survival.
Check.
Whoa.
Black resigns.
I guess he mouse slipped. I'll take it. Luck is a residue of design. I have no idea what it means, but I heard it. So, quoting.
Game started.
Is advisable. Alright, GM is my Parashvili. I'm going for it.
Server announcement.
Let's play the main line of this variation now. What was the point? I assume it was knight f5. Knight h4. And now I should be winning. Some reason I'm not aware of.
Check.
Yeah, kind of ruined it a bit, but I still should be better, other than
time
the fact
warning.
That I'm 20 seconds down, and that I'm not better. Oh, this is so close to losing on time. Come on, still chances. Still has chances. They exist.
Check.
No.
Check. 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 Check.
Please let me win.
Check.
Embrace the Lord.
Check. 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 Checkmate.
Praise the Lord. Kaisa. Guess I offended probably one third of the viewers, but you know, what can I say? It wasn't meant to be offensive. I'm just happy I found the right mating sequence when I needed. And I'm a very expressive person.
Check.
Alright, what can I do with this? This doesn't look right. Again with this lovely opponent of mine. He seems to be pretty consistent with his approach. He used to be a top player. And now he's 2180, who keeps getting winning positions against me and plays slowly. Oh no. What have I done? Am I still in the game? I think I'm kind of still in the game. If I were to lie. Uh, I have to take it. No, but then he will exchange. Oh, he didn't. Okay, lovely. I don't know why he went there. Okay. Okay, still fighting. I think.
Time warning.
Pretending to still fight. Okay, good, he's blundering. He starts with his blundering attempts.
Check. 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 Black.
Nicely done. Again. Used to be a top player and he loses two winning positions against me. Makes me feel good about myself. Alright, come on. I need 27 more points. It's not too much to ask for.
Check.
I wonder what's the best response against knight f6. It is e5, but now bishop c4 is the key move. Yeah. Now still rook b1. Was better for me, threatening the knight. But not much better. Okay, so waiting for a new game. 27 points behind. League game comes tomorrow morning. I'm really hoping I'll manage to relax before the game and not play too quickly. Let's set my alarm. I have to wake up in like 7.5 hours. So irresponsible. And why do I have to wake up so early? Because I have to prepare, which I didn't. I need to set an example, and that's what I do.
Game
Record
start.
Bullet video. Trade the knight.
Server,
he's
time
not
warning.
Going down easily, isn't he? Okay, let's put it here. Yes.
Check. 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 Black forfeits.
I can't believe I lost on time. This is
check.
So sad. Yeah, with the piece up, I should just bring my king without thinking. but I tried to be smart as and it cost me both time and the position. So painful. 26 points. I was so
Game
slow.
started.
Okay. Let's win. Get back to 24:05 and go to sleep. Otherwise, it'll be too much.
Time warning. Check. Black resigns.
So many different wins. I would have taken the rook. Then I'm two rooks up. Okay, I think I managed to get back to my rating. So it's a good time to quit. Wow. I really hope I can relax before the game tomorrow and properly prepare to it. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't know if you learned something from it. And if you want to learn much more, then keep watching the next videos.